might have killed a chicken from the wrong